say yeah. This is it. Last deal before the big deal of the day. Who wants to make it? Let's go. Lederhosen, Paul. Hello, Paul.
Fred, thank you.
Which village do you hail from?
El Cajon, California.
The village of El Cajon. What do you do?
I'm a funeral counselor.
A funeral counselor?
Funeral counselor.
Well, thank you for doing what you do. You know, I won't ask you to go in depth, but you do a good thing.
That's right.
Because you're crazy. Yay! I'll tell you what's also a good thing, cash. And we're going to give you a chance to win some. Now, there are two sides to this board, blue and red. One side is more valuable than the other because each side represents a four-digit cash value. Question mark five, question mark one. Question mark one, question mark five. Each question mark could be anything from 0 to 9. So you have to decide which side is more valuable, the red side or the blue side.
What do you think?
Blue side, okay. Now we can stick with that, or you can take whatever's in the small box.
Oh man. So it's either that or the small box. Let's go with the cash.
What's in the small box? You could have won a trip to Palm Springs.
Oh! Yeah, that's all right.
A car service would have whisked you away for a four-night stay at the Monroe Palm Springs. You could have relaxed in an outdoor cabana, cooled off in a sparkling swimming pool, and enjoyed an evening soak in the hot tub. Daily breakfasts were also included in this deal worth $2,500.
You missed out on that. How much money is he taking home, Mr. Mangum? Ooh, $501. Here's what you didn't take. Let's see. So you had the valuable side. You missed out on the Palm Spring trip, but you get $500.
Hey,
thank you, Paul. Have a seat. It's now time for the big deal of the day.